Hi mga ka-almedia, ito yung response ni Samantha Bernardo after the announcement of Miss Grand Coronation Night. Ito, panoorin natin.
Grand National's duties, if she cannot, who will they be? Who do you like, guys? Make some noise, come on! I gotta hear you! Who's it gonna be? Who is our winner going to be this year with the Golden Crown? MGI 2020. This is the moment. This is the moment we have been waiting for all evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bangkok, Thailand, and the world, are you ready to meet Miss Grand International 2020? Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Grand International 2020 is Miss Grand United States of America!
Sumuporta, and ito na, natanggap na natin yung corona na pinakahihintay natin. Yun nga lang, hindi binigay sa atin, pero okay lang yun kasi si Abena, napakaganda niya ring babae, and I love her so much as well. She's been training also in the Philippines, and we have the same camp in Kagandahang Flores. So I'm very much proud of her, and this is very timely also for Miss America because to stop the Asian hate, and as an Asian, I truly support her cause.
So many some of them say that this pageant, the result is not bad because you didn't get the crown. Do you have anything to tell your fans that think that the result is not fair?
I think we just really need to accept everything. This is still a competition. One girl will win the crown. And I truly support our top five, that this is very... Wow, amazing top five. Whoever wins in top five can be really a great spokesperson for the Miss Grand International. So I don't have any bitterness in my heart. So please, let's all move on and mend all the conflicts and just support any Miss Philippines that will come here. Let's not break the streak, and I hope we can get them next Miss Philippines. So I am rooting for that girl next year.
So many people comment that you are the pride of Philippines.
Thank you so much. And that's the whole effect, right, of this, and this is the whole journey about it. It's all about unity.
Oh my god, thank you.